currently the dorm of Cheongsim International High School impounds students' IT, such as mobile phones and laptops, every night. It is aimed at limiting students' learning and reckless use of IT devices, but students argue for the abolition and reduction of the IT's impound system, raising various problems such as the need for devices for learning and the hassle of daily impound. On Air News, Min Kyo So has more. Around 11:30 p.m., as usual, students store their ITs in the students' cabinets. Since its opening in 2005, Cheongsim International High School has implemented an ITs impound system for all high school students since 2017. In 2018, the target was reduced to 10 and 11 graders, excluding 12 graders, and the system is maintained until 2021. However, more and more students are complaining about the system. According to the survey of 10 and 11 graders in high school, 198 students want to abolish the reduce of the IT impound system, which about 92.8%. The reasons include the need for the study after turning off the lights, the hassle of moving, and the violation of students' human rights.
고등학생이라면 스스로 IT 기기 수납 이런 거 자제력이 있고 굳이 IT 기기 수납 이거 할 필요 없다 생각해요. 왜냐면 요즘에 뭐 고등학생들 다들 아시잖아요. 막 과제형으로 수행도 많이 나가고 그래가지고 11시 반 이후에도 컴퓨터가 필요한 경우가 있는데, 그러니까 핸드폰 같은 거는 굳이 필요하지 않아요. 컴퓨터를 사용할 수 있게 하는 게 훨씬 더 학업 효율에 좋지 않을까 이런 생각이 들었습니다.
Since most of the school's performance evaluation are test type, but it is inconvenient because it is not compulsory to use the ITs after 11:30 p.m. Also, students point out that ITs are now an essential element in studying.
보시면 이거는 제가 미시경제 시간에 활용하는 자료인데요. 이렇게 경제 선생님이 주신 PDF를 제가 다운받아서 문제를 풀고 필기를 하는 것을 태블릿으로 하기도 하고, 저는 이렇게 플래너 작성도 태블릿으로 하는 편이고, 수학 문제집 같은 경우에도 PDF를 다운받아가지고 태블릿으로 풀면 문제집을, 무거운 문제집을 들고 다니지 않아도 돼서 굉장히 좋습니다. 이런 식으로 저희 학교 학생들은 전자기기 사용이 굉장히 많은 편입니다.
In addition, a survey of IT's managed method for dormitory schools across the country found that most students autonomously manage and store IT devices. Other opinion of students is that it is practically impossible for parents to worry that it can be used for purpose other than study after turning off the lights.
12시 이후에는 기숙사 와이파이가 꺼지잖아요. 근데 노트북이나 태블릿 같은 기기들은 와이파이를 연결해야지만 사용할 수가 있으니까 어차피 그 이후에는 뭐 퀴즐렛이나 문서 작업 이런 학급 학업 관련 목적으로만 사용할 수밖에 없게 되더라고요.
As most of the students shout out for the discontinuance and reform of IT impound system, it is time for teachers and parents to discuss the abolition and reduction of this erratical system.